back and forth, drops down into this trough here, and it's real slow, but it compresses it all down to that block like that, and then that's when we cut it back, we put it on a pallet, ship it off. It goes to a company that turns it into plastic molding and some insulation, like light switches, stuff like that for your house. Plastic molding is primarily what it's used for.